So, I decided to start a little quick vlog about getting ready for my wedding day because it's tomorrow. So I just wanted to take you guys along this mini journey with me because I'm not having a full-out wedding, not just yet. It's coming later, but we are going to get married at the courthouse. First, we want to just get that taken care of. We're ready to do this thing. So, of course, in my own personal style, because I have to look good, I'm preparing for that. So, as y'all see, I washed my hair and I blow-dried it. I'm getting prepared to get my hair done tomorrow at Nikki Rouge Studios. I'm getting hair and makeup by my team. So, I am preparing not only my hair but my skin. So next, I will be prepping my skin with a few masks, some eye patches, and making sure I get a great night's rest in preparation for the glam tomorrow because it's my turn to sit in the chair. Okay, so first step is the charcoal mask. I always like to start with a charcoal mask just to remove any impurities in the skin. And then I'm gonna follow up with some hydrating eye patches and a hydrating face mask. So charcoal mask is off. Now I got my hydrating eye patches on, and then I'm going to put the hydrating face mask on top. And this is the same routine that I give my brides on wedding day. I'm just doing mine the night before because it's gonna be rushed in the morning. It's gonna be a very early start. Hydrating mask is on. This mask is very juicy. I love a juicy hydrating mask because all of that good juicy hydration gets all in your skin and it's like butter. We love it. So I'm gonna let this sit for a while. Just let it soak and seep into my skin. As y'all see, the eye patches are underneath. I'm gonna make some dinner and relax and that'll be that. So I just removed my mask, and this is why I love a juicy mask. Do you see this? Yeah, skin's looking good. I'm happy. I'm so excited. I cannot believe I'm getting married tomorrow. I need to do another vlog or video about just all the emotions, getting prepared. But yeah, tomorrow. Good morning. It is now 6 a.m. Got up around 5:30. Just hopped out the shower. I look sleepy. Hair looking crazy. But anyway, about to get the day started. Getting ready to go get my makeup and hair done. All those things, and I'll come back home and get dressed, and that's it. I look crazy by the head. So I'm headed to the studio right now, and the weather is awful. We've had 80-degree days all last week. Beautiful weather, like summertime weather. Shorts, sandals, and now we have snow. Out of all the days, it is 40 degrees or 30 whatever degrees and flurries. But it's out of our control, so we're just gonna make the best of it. Happy wedding day.
My client just sent me this long inspiration.
Charisse is getting together. This girl called me Coretta Scott King. The hell?
When you put the fascinator on, it was the hat.
Oh, I do not want to be Coretta Scott King. I need to be a little sexier.
Is it bothering you up there?
Yes.